Hello, I'm back, and last time we left off with me getting my ass handed to me by Brock, but now we're a little stronger. I backtracked, caught a Nidoran and Pikachu in the forest there, and now we're gonna get this Kakuna into the beach real quick. So I did all that leveling off camera, just because, it was just grinding, literally, just killing the weak Pokemon for a while. A little bit, and then my game crashed, and I had to do it over again. Be happy you didn't have to see that. Really happy I found Pikachu though. I was like, whoa, I forgot you were in that forest. It's gonna be really good with the when I have to first Misty. Definitely, that's what I got. But right now, got the Brock, he's useless. And we're going to put that in the middle. I don't even know if we'll use a moon thing. It's weird that Kakuna had arms. I don't understand that. But these are, oh well, yeah, I guess the arms turn into the drills. Okay. Only certain Pokemon are genders, I guess. That's why it's in their name. Also, definitive. He's a cheese. Mess up Rod. He don't got shit on me now. Oh, I didn't. I think I just got killed by like that first guy. I didn't first guy. Alright, now I'm good. Good guy. This guy ain't got shit on me. Harden. What the fuck? Oh my god. What world did he actually learn some attacks? I'm gonna have to get cut for him. Definitely cut. Oh, am I gonna send him out again first? Probably. I'm gonna take a hit from whoever you got. But then he'll get the experience. Geodude. The sprite in this game looks so bad for Jay, dude. Looks like he has like curly hair. Not pretty good. That was a horrible idea. Oh my god. Oh man, it might be over. Oh my god, a critical hit did no damage. Oh. I think that was gonna take it out quickly. Oh my god. This is amazing. This is broken. Look at these strats. Bang bang. I'll kill you with Harden, motherfucker. I hope the defense doesn't reset when I swap them out to use Leech Sheath again on Onyx. Because this is the only way I'm gonna win. I can't believe it. I spent a lot of time training. I got like a bunch of level 10s, but two of them are pretty useless to rock them. God, I can't believe this worked. I just hope I don't know. If he uses a potion, I'll be so mad. Oh, Harden does nothing now. Oh, wait, when I run out of PP, I don't know what I'll. I don't think I will. Should have bought a potion. Well, to be fair, I thought I had it in the bag. That's it, 72. You got more experience for being the guy prior. Oh, because it's split 3 ways. I don't know if I die if you cheat, so you'll die. I'll use one of that. Actually, I'll just keep grounding. If his attack keeps going, I'll use it. Oh, because he's buying stuff. So. And it missed! Oh my god! Amazing. Alright, now his attack is gonna be nothing. I wonder how. I'll just see how much my attack does, because I could just be good with that. Oh my god, a critical does nothing, just like before. Two criticals? What is going on? And he's just screeching and I'm attacking. Yeah. At least I'm not gonna lose. I should have saved that for someone else, or I should have split the experience with someone, but that's okay. Final guess. Yeah. Put a shirt on. What the fuck? Oh, I guess he does. It's like, no, it's like the his shirt is the color of his forehead shadow. That's not a shirt, that's some skin shadow. That's some bullshit, that ain't no shirt. Which is not a game. Remind me of that conspiracy thing. Yeah. Joseph Biden. Just gonna heal real quick, find some balls. Pokemon are less useless against strong rock types.
Strong.
Yeah, I like a level weapon. Oh, yeah. I remember this area. Just trying to think, because there's some with a glitch in this area. I was just thinking about when I stopped there. You can use that to trigger the teleport away because you know where that enemy is off screen. That's what I was thinking about. Oh, you fuck. I don't want you. Oh, wait, maybe I can teach him by it and at least he'll. He can start killing stuff and earning his own experience. Why did I send out Pidgey against Pidgey? I was not thinking. What the heck? I was thinking about, like, who I wanted to level up, not who I was fighting against. My Pidgey's better! Another Pidgey? Oh, yeah. No, not again. I'm fine with them. Oh, I should have thunderbolted him with Pikachu. Oh my god, what am I thinking? Yeah, that's nothing. We're getting Pikachu up in here. Sorry, Solar. You can praise the sun in the back. Booted it up. It's like a laptop or something. So like another one is just it takes like 2 turns. Oh, I forgot the balls. Should probably get at least one potion. I'll probably like one potion can save you like from anything. Wow, and you know, I thought I would have gotten more money than I don't know. I didn't even get as much as I had when I started. 9 is okay though. Your guy's lips look like a mustache. What the hell? You met me in Rooting Forest? So you beat Brock before me?
What?
I doubt that, man.
I doubt that.
Yeah, well, bye. Not gonna lie, I look intimidating. I love the way you feel look. I'm like, he's a skill. If I don't do a lot of damage, I'm switching out. That's not worth waiting for. I didn't start off like Charmander. I did that wrong when I was like 5, man. I don't need to do it again. Although I have beaten this game with Bulbasaur too. Oof. I wish it was a critical one. I love the quick animations, like, I don't even care, like, if the newer Pokemons had quick animations like this, I would be a lot more, you know, inclined to play them. That'll take so much longer. Although, you know, honestly, I haven't timed it. It feels longer with the longer animations, like, I can't, every time I attack, like, I mean, I don't need to see, like, such a long animation. This one takes, like, 2 seconds. Zooms in on them, like the guy like waving their arms back and forth slightly to simulate motion. Like, come on, man. Just play Pokemon. Although, I do love it. No, don't get me wrong. It is cool. I love seeing them to life, but I'm a little obsessed. Sting, oof. Heckin's off, he's a poison type, that ain't gonna help me. Oh wait, I'm a poison too though. So, no, I see that. That's enough to be shot. And a sprite blur. He's like, he has like a raccoon pattern. and I should feature about that much. I would attack her, but she's really there if you dodge the boy. So, I mean, I don't know. I'm kind of wasting time if I attack her. Should go back if you need some experience.
Eyes in the sky, gazing far into the night. I raise my hand to the fire, but it's no use, cause you can't stop it from shining.
I feel like you should be able to ignore them while you're paralyzed. Baby, let the light shine through if you believe it's true. Oh, you think that's Jim and fucking me? I want a wiggle cup. No, I don't. They don't pound. But I already have normal types. You know what? I have, No, it looks like a poison. What are they? I need to put more thought into it. If I get a lucky Jimmy buff, okay. I'll give it a try. That's fair. Nice. Because Jigglypuff can put like legendary to sleep too. That's pretty good. It's open like, I need a Drowsy to hit me. I want a Gengar definitely. I'm not going to catch a Ghastly. Yeah, we'll give it maybe like two more Pokemon. See if we get a Super Pokemon. Then you can find them in the cave too. Did you just like go in and then keep doing that? Did you just can't take it? Can't handle it? Oh, I'm gonna have a piece of it. about what you did, okay? I swear, I seriously can't really use any. Oh, God, the textures, the colors. They definitely have textures. I want to do that just because the Golbat one. The Golbat sprite is one of my favorites just because the tone on it is pretty ridiculous. Actually, when Minecraft was in alpha mode, before it was even released for survival, my friend roped me into playing it with them, and we had this server. Well, we didn't have it. It was hosted. And Minecraft was pretty much just creative mode at the time. And I made a whole bunch of, like, 8-bit sprites, and I actually did make the Golbat. I can put that into this video. But if I can find it, actually, I don't know. It might be on my photo bucket somewhere. So much stuff on me. Which one attack was it? The first. I wish it was easier to move moves around. Rearrange your moves. Your moveset. I think you can somewhere, but I really don't remember that. Maybe in the PC now. Or in an NPC. Get that XP. Does that sign say lol? Oh my god. Clefairy? Oh yeah, I'm not gonna catch a Jigglypuff in here. I'm gonna catch a Clefairy in here. Damn it. No, maybe I can catch both. I don't remember. Because there's both normal. Oh wait, actually I should use the poison move. It'd probably be better. Oh, lost. Yeah, he had one Pokemon. It would be better if he had a little more. I know I'm supposed to go down the ladder, but I think there's a moonstone somewhere. I don't want to find it. Definitely. Yeah, moonstone. Oh, I think Zubat's poison too. Fuck. I'm just gonna block this. Block this. More efficient to do, Oh, wow. Where's that repel? Oh, you're guarding the moonstone. Yeah, for sure. I knew it. I called that and then it popped up. It heard me. Watch, it's like a potion. It's not a moonstone. But there's a whole bunch of junk in here, I'm sure. Scenario because you lowered my speed and then got hit 10 points. What the fuck? I'm probably still just no target. We'll be right back. the girl was like, I want it. And he's like, I want it. Very strange. I'm going to use that to level up my meter now. 2 meter change. If we get down in stone. Oh man, don't do that. Escape rope. Watch is gonna this long path. Oh, you're done. You're done for. I might just use a potion on him. I really don't want him to die. What? 16? I thought it was level 18. Oh. Now we just need that moonstone. Nice. Better than expected. Did you get full health? Nope. What a ripoff. Need a Reno. Yeah, now he's crazy looking. Still gonna run away. Oh, there's a trainer. There might be an item down there. Oh my god, these battles. They're relentless. This one, I might have to, you know, I might be doing this one. Oh no. Well, I'm good. Oh my god. It ends. The encounter rate in this cave is ridiculous. Bruh, I walked right into it. Man, I'm gonna be so mad if I miss this move, so I'll have to go everywhere looking for this thing. Oh, when I let him die, I should have switched that. Oh, wait, I don't think there's anything. Oh, no. Yeah, super good. Level 16 or 18 evolves to monsters. Wow. A lot weaker than Brock's Onix. We got some boss Pokemans. Okay. We almost back here. No, I guess we're gonna, because we're close to evolving him. It's gonna be so bad. Oh, it's okay. Okay. Oh my god, what? Oh, that's pretty funny. Faster than my Pikachu, really? Yo, this Raikou is ruining my life. approaching the scene. Oh, whoa! I thought it was so much fun. Oh, man. Yeah, the game, my friend. Thank you, Pikachu. You sacrifice is not in game. I could have just skipped him though, and he killed all of my Pokemon. What in the world? I might have to escape real bad here, honestly. I believe in you, okay. I might find a Pokemon too. I think I have to lose one more guy. But I think he's actually tough. Maybe two more, I don't know. Because they're like guarding me. I could have more than one, just one. Oh, why are you so much weaker than that other guy? Missed? Pokemon's healed? Yes, yeah. Okay. I really wish I had partner now. I didn't go down that ladder last time. Actually, no. I'm just gonna go the way I went last time. Get all the way. Mushroom. Yes. Shroom. Do you have an item? Directly in front of that guy last time. That guy reminds me of 2D for some reason. We got this. Oh wait, let me try that next time. I think he's level 18. Oh, no, yep, we got it. Nice. Now we got the Ag Sword. And Grassman. Aw, he's cuter. He's a good looking sprite on him. I guess I'll try to catch him too. I don't care. Oh wait. Yep. Confirmed. Cannot reach seed. And Violent's probably bad on him too. Yeah, bet. I think these guys you can get items on them when you catch them in the wild though, so you want to try to catch them here. Wait, when you see these like big walls, like, I guess they're walls now that I can kind of make out there. They're like cliff sides or something.
I feel like when you see those, you know you're close to the exit.
Some different graphics. I guess I just want him to die. So I don't have to keep sending him out at 4 HP, like realistically, what's he gonna do? Actually, he could have done that to another enemy that's like, would have been significant, but whatever. Use the next Pokemon? Nah. Yeah, Pikachu can. Pikachu's OP. He's OP Pikachu. We meet again, stranger. That whip last time. Man, I still got some marks from last time with that thing. That marks. That is scarred. His face. I've seen this matchup in the anime before, right? Pikachu versus Yami. Well, Pikachu versus Eric, Pikachu versus Zubat. All the matchups in the anime. Yes, you want the dome because it's like the child of shell. I think, right? Oh. Honestly, they're both cool, but I'm pretty sure we're the one with the side arms. We need the dome. Can't think of the thing. Thank you.
whirlwind.
Ooh. It changed to Sabine. Are my Pokemans okay? Oh no, they are not. And then we're gonna take on the gym battle right away. We're feeling battle hardened from that cave. And Pikachu is very eager for these battles. We'll see how he matches up. Oh, how it's a Clefairy. Looks like they did not make real animations for all the Pokemon. They're like, whatever. Skipping the trainers is for the weak, by the way. I don't know. Just thinking, some people might be wondering why you don't skip the trainers. It's not weak. Okay. Super effective. Wow, she's critical. Misty, show me. I'd be pissed if I was Misty. If she said that shit, I'd be like, what the fuck? Junior trainer? You have a junior trainer talking so highly? You don't know about my Pikachu? But it fails. Where's your red hair at? Where's your red hair at? I guess that's red. Oh, yeah. And Pikachu. I'm sorry, Misty. Oh, that was a mistake too. I thought that was just gonna finish it. Starmie. Oh god. So big. It fills up like the whole bottom. Look at the bottom spike. It's flat. It fills up like the whole square texture. Oh my god! Oh, it's hopeless. It's all over now. Maybe so, eh? Maybe. Maybe I'm slipping. Maybe. Excavated. What is this? I think now that I just did that, though, like, I'm pretty much gonna win. Because I could stall out with Harden. But, super effective anyway. Oof. Nidoking! Poison Sting! Oh no, what? So strong! So strong! So weak is me! Oh, I should have done Horn Attack, but I'm dead anyway. Oh, this is not looking good. What is wrong? Oh, it's Horn Attack, definitely. This is as useful as Pidgey can be right now. Maybe one more. Yes. My plan is working. And Augusto. Augusto. Pidgey, you're the champion. The real MVP, though. You will be a fine Pidgeotto. 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 What a weird fucking name. Oh, 900. What a champion. The champion takes his crown. And 2K? Damn, she just hands out 2K every time she loses. It's gonna be like Bubble Bean or something. Yes, Bubble Bean. I don't know if I have anyone. Needle King! Oh, yo, that's OP. He has a water move. Fuck yeah. Oh, what was that? Okay. Oops. Alright, that's enough. Thank you for watching, and I'll resume shortly.